Something new is going up in Kakaako, and it's meant to be eye-catching. A new mural is being painted this week by world-renowned artist and illustrator Tristan Eaton. The image of Medusa was inspired by Versace, which celebrates the soft opening of its new store at Ala Moana Center tomorrow.
But the colors are so vibrant, and when you put it up against the stark contrast of what I call a computer color building, because, well, when I worked there, it was CompUSA, it is so bright and it's so lively that as you walk by, you kind of stare at it.
The mural will use 200 spray paint cans. It's slated to be finished by Saturday. The building will eventually be torn down by the end of the year to make way for a new residential development.